Is groaning, waiting for the adoption of sons. Know in this hour that even as I pierce the side of Adam and cause the bride to come forth, even as I pierce the side of my son and cause the bride to come forth, know that in this hour I'm piercing the nations, that my church, that my house might come forth. Know that in this hour that the church shall become called that which is borderless, for Bethel shall arise in this hour. The place where God is, the place where God arises. Borderlessness shall be the sign of the coming forth of my kingdom. For certainly in places that are uncommon, and places that are not called my house, shall come the arising of the sign of the Lord, the hand and manifestation of the Almighty God in this hour. For know, my people, that I'm creeping into all of the places of the world. The nation shall arise and flow into that which is called the veil. And they shall declare that the Lord is God. They shall declare that the hand of the Lord stretches out throughout all of the earth. And they shall not be able to withstand the glory of my presence. For know that in this hour I'm piercing once again. I'm causing the oil to come forth. I'm causing the waters to flow. I'm causing the breaking of the dam in this hour. I'm causing the manifestation of my word and my power in this hour. Know that I'm reforming and I'm correcting. Know that I'm realigning and I'm reestablishing. And there shall emerge fresh leadership. There shall emerge fresh grace. There shall emerge fresh glory. For I'm breaking. I'm breaking. I'm breaking the old and I'm bringing forth the new. For I call this the new day. I call this the day of that veil. And that veil shall not be a place. For the place shall be broken. And the glory of the Lord shall come forth with every spirit of the living God.
Let this place be a place.